hi there, Mr. Punkers. This is Ethan from the IT Help Desk. I was instructed to call you about a particular issue. Do you mind explaining that issue to me real quick?
Hello, my name's Colton. I work for tech support for the company.
Hi, you've reached Skylar at techsupport.com. How can I help you?
This is like this whacking sound coming out of this computer.
Hello, Eleanor. This is Luke from Help Desk. I hope you're having a good day today. What seems to be your issue with your computer?
Well, the little blink thingy, it's like frozen up.
There are a couple emails that I need to just make go away.
Okay. Do you know when it started? Is it recently or?
I need to have a decent machine, you know, unlike a lot of people around here. So I got this 1080 off of eBay and, you know.
Hello, my name's Hannah. I'm from the help desk here at the company. Can you?
I don't know what it is. It's.
What you're asking for is impossible and illegal.
I mean, legality's in the eye of the beholder, right? I mean, some laws have gray areas, I'm sure.
But you know what? It's raining today, and the internet goes out when it's raining. That's just typical, par for the course.
Unplugging it for about 30 seconds, 10 seconds, and then plugging it back in.
It's plugged in, but it seems to be working all of a sudden.
Are you trying to get rid of all the emails?
No, not all the emails.
Well, there you go. That's a great thing to do. But usually, whenever you're on your home computer, you want to use a more secure password.
Okay.
Yeah, I hope your day gets feeling better.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I mean, maybe you're not trash.
I hope not.
Okay.
I woke up out in the dumpster this morning, but...
Do you have any error messages coming up?
I was on Facebook. Something popped up. I closed it as fast as I could, but after that I couldn't print.
Windows Defender. Run that and see what happens with the official Windows program.
Well, Windows Defender doesn't like some of the programs that I run, so I had to shut that off.
I put, you know, some tinfoil, made some rabbit ears that helped for a while, but now it's not working anymore.
What do you mean by you made some tinfoil and rabbit ears?
Are you sure that you're taking yourself off of mute when you're on your Skype calls? Because there should be a button where you can mute.
The issue is you need to treat the equipment a little better.
You know, it kind of depends on my mood. I mean, you know.
I get that. I understand. We all have different moods here and there.
All right. I guess I'll try this restart, and if it doesn't work, I'll let you know.
You sound like a really nice guy. Would you like a cat?
No, thank you. I just work for help desk. I'm not looking for any cats today.
So you're saying I can't go and take them back once I've sent them out?
Mm-mm.
That's ridiculous. I'm gonna get legal on the phone right now.
Well, I think the next thing to do is just to give it a test and see if it works.
Yeah, I feel much better about letting her handle it because I'm having an issue here. So
one of them didn't install something called dump trunking.
So that's half my work day right there. There's nothing to solve. It's just people not happy about it.